Episode 9, Working Together to Solve Groundwater Overuse. Across Arizona, the management of our groundwater systems continues to evolve. Even the little things can add up to make a big difference. In some Arizona cities, residents use an average of 157 gallons per day, but in others, that number can be as low as 84 gallons per day. What would it take for all water users to get down that low? And remember, we don't just use water for drinking, cooking, and cleaning. Water is used to make everything, from the electricity lighting our homes, to the food we eat, to the items we use. Blue has four simple actions that you can do to help maintain a balanced groundwater system. Number one, use technology to conserve water. While many take shorter showers and mindfully turn off the tap, even more savings can come from the use of water-efficient technologies. With water-efficient appliances and modern bath and kitchen fixtures, like dual-flush toilets, low-flow shower heads, and faucet aerators, you can reduce water waste inside your home. A faucet aerator costs less than a dollar and can save gallons of water per hour. Some people even invest in composting toilets, which use no water at all. Number two, think about the water you use outside. In many cases, more water is used outside the home than inside, so planning your landscaping makes a big difference. Xeriscape, not Xeroscape, is landscape design that requires little or no irrigation and utilizes native plants adapted to our environment. If you need some grass for pets or yard games, it can be incorporated in a sustainable design. Building in shade to beat the heat is part of sustainable landscaping too. And don't forget to fix any leaks, outside or inside the house. Number three, use rainwater wisely. Your yard offers many ways to collect and store water that can make its way below the surface, maybe even to become groundwater. Concentrating water into shallow basins away from the house helps avoid flooding and makes water available for your plants rather than adding runoff to the street. In Arizona, Watershed Management Group and Arizona Project WET have a Build Your Own Basin program that can help get you started. Number four, use the right water for the right use. Repurposing gray water, the relatively clean wastewater from baths, sinks, and washing machines, for irrigation, or storing rainwater for use in drier times are actions that have enduring impact on our environment. There are so many ways to preserve our greatest resource. Go to the University of Arizona's Arizona Project WET program website to learn more. This is our time to come together and protect what matters most, our precious groundwater system, so that Arizona continues to thrive for generations to come.